In this problem, we'll be talking about the quantization of angular momentum. So we're given that we're talking about an electron in a hydrogen atom.